6:30 in the afternoon, and your Metro American U15 is getting ready to play. A team with very pretty colors. They've come from about 300 miles away from the state of North Carolina. In fact, we've got two North Carolina opponents in this one and our next one today, and they both look pretty tough in warm-ups. So, we'll see what happens. Vegas has not set a line on this game today. It's too early in the season to set a line in U15 volleyball. But all to say is, this is why they play the game. Get out there and kick some ass, ladies. Let's go. All right, Sarah is going to start us off. Here we go. Drilled it. 1-0. Red. Oh, gives him a gift. They're tied at 1. Well, they served up a Nolan Ryan special there. MA 2-1. And you know what? We've really got to come up with a team name, ladies. It's ridiculous calling you Metro Americans. It just takes too long to say. What is our mascot going to be this year? Jessica, what was that? Jessica. A gift. That's two gifts. And they have 2 points. That is two gifts. And they have 2 and we have 2. You'll know what we're talking about by the end of the year. No gifts, ladies, no gifts. Or try to limit our generosity. Way to keep it alive. Beautiful. Up. Ball interference. Awareness, awareness. You've got to be aware. Again, like I like to say, with officials. We got hundreds of matches going on today, and guess what? That means we're scraping the bottom of the barrel with some of these officials. Some of them are very good, and some we're scraping the bottom of the barrel just like anything. As Jessica's sister in the 18 ones knows this afternoon, or this morning, with some crusty officiating. Okay, we are trailing 4-2. Yes, I am a homer. Drop in. Good up, good up. And over. Nice play, Emily. Just missed. It's 5-2. Let's get focused, ladies. Come on now. Beautiful. 5-3. I prefer to play the teams from New York because, like I said this morning, we played two squads from New York, and man, the parents and the coaches were so extremely obnoxious, wearing their fake gold watches. I mean, it was incredible. Gives us things to pick on during the timeouts. Emily serves a winner. Nice serve, Em. Oh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Mackenzie on fire, beautiful kill. And your red has got the lead, 6-5. That's trouble. Nice serve, Emily. Beautiful. They kept it alive. Good eye there, Sarah. Good eye. Good eye. That's Brad showing his Taekwondo moves. At least, I think Brad is now doing stats. First game, you guys were just destroying the other team, and he was doing selfies. Now at least he's dealing with the statistics. And the score is 7-6. Your red is in front. We'll take the gift. 2-1 in the gift department. Still trailing. It's 8-6. Here we go, Morgan. It's not a basketball. Looks like Morgan's getting ready to shoot a free throw.
Drive this ball.
Oh, let's see if Morgan drives the ball. As long as she's not driving a car yet at 15 years old. She's still warming up for that foul shot. Here we go, 8-6. Oh. 8-7. Green trailing, 7-8. Here we go. Gonna blow the whistle? We don't have all night. Nice pounce, Jessica. Punch that thing. Here we go. Drops in. Beautiful. 9-7. Gabby serving. We're up 9-7. Ooh, gift number 3. Here we go. We're tied at 9. Come on, help her. Over. There we go. Keep it alive. Play for another point. And we're back trailing, 10-9. All right, here we go. Get up. And couldn't be reading a book in the middle of a volleyball match. She got plunked right on the head. And just before that's what I was thinking, too. Not a good place to sit. Come on, ladies. Falling apart. Time for that timeout? Not yet. 13-9. Yep, let's go get it, ladies. Come on. 13-9. Reset. Here it comes. Wow. Yep. Nice effort there, Jordan. Okay, 15-9. I'm sorry, it's 14-9, and now we'll get the timeout. Coming out of the timeout, trailing 15-9. Talkie. You gotta talk, ladies. That's why. Tell her it's going out. Here we go. Nice. Almost, Jess. Oh, come on, get over. Good effort, Jessica. Good effort, ladies. All right, ladies. 16-9. We're gonna get back into it. We gotta do it now. Okay, up. And need to go over. Nice.
Use it.
17-9. Somehow we got that thing back. 16-10. 16-17-10. That is gift number 4. Brad's going to be pulling his hair out here. I guess in tennis it's an unforced error. I don't know what they call it in volleyball. But we are now trailing 17-10. Absent those 4 gifts, it's a different story. 18-10. Okay, Sarah. 18-11. Reds trailing by 7. Don't you love getting up close and personal? You can hear Coach Brad providing instructions. Drive that ball. Keep it in the court. Oh, yeah. That is in, baby. Oh, yeah. D. Nice job. Good thing that thing didn't cut our head off, it flew so low. Another nice serve. Oh yeah, 18 to 13. All right, we cut it to five. Now it's a manageable lead. We can eat our way into it. There we go, Sarah. Near the airport, but we're down in the basement. Them jets, I mean, how low are they getting around here? I thought this was a no-fly zone near the White House. Here we go, ladies, 19 to 14. All right, ladies, we got to scratch our way back into this. Let's go. 1 point at a time. All right, there's one of them, 20 to 15. 1 point at a time. All right, here we go, Jess. Oh, yeah, that was nice. In the corner and beautiful. Nice job, D. All right. Coming out of the timeout, 20 to 16. Did the timeout break Jessica? Nope, she gets it in. Good eye, 20 to 17. Here we go. Ladies, a lot of talking needs to be going on here. Beautiful. Nice. Oh. Jessica, I expect you to go over the chairs. It's only your mother you'd be running over and make an effort for that ball. Crash through the chairs. Hey, the fans want to see action. All right, we're at 21-17. We're keeping touch. Let's get this point. Come on. Nice serve. I mean, nice save on that one. 21 to 18. Nice serve. Emily, what did she do? Serves another winner. 21-19. Oh, yeah, she knows. She's on. She's got it there, coach. Come on, Emily. Let's serve another winner. All right, can we find a ball, folks? It ain't a soccer ball. Don't kick it. 21-19. This is huge, ladies. This is huge. Beautiful, beautiful serve. Ooh, they hit it where we ain't. 22-19. Here we go. 22-19. Big one. We need it. We need it, ladies. What'd they yell? Lights out? I don't know. 23-19. Your lights are about to be put out once we get this point here. If we don't, it's game point for teal blue. Oh, Jessica! Ah, oh, it hurts. This is game point. Blue. Nice point, ladies. Nice point. Beautiful. It off game point number one. Here comes game point number two. It's 24-20. We've scored 4 points in a row before, ladies. Can we do it again?
Let's go. Start off with one. Good serve. There's one of them. Now all we got to do is score 3 points in a row. Keep it up, Morgan. Here we go. Here we go. A lot of pressure. Nice serve under pressure, Morgan. Ooh. Oh. Right in front of Brad. Good effort, though. Good effort. And it's 25-21. We fought back well. Let's get him in game number two, ladies. Okay, we've regrouped, and we're coming back for game number two. Close one, ladies. 25-21, first one. I think we put 4 or 5 serves into the net, which was the difference. We can beat this team. No doubt, we can beat them. 1-0. That's how it's supposed to work right there, ladies. Reset and do it again. What? Bogus. Bogus. Rude. You see me with the camera filming a play, and you walk right in front of the camera. Or at least make an effort to duck. Okay, if I'm guessing, man, I can't see the score, but it looks like it's 5-1. Six to one. Stop the bleeding, ladies. Got to get a point here. 9. Actually, the score is 9-0. Just check the score. Got to look at it. 10-0. That was a moonshot serve. This is ping pong. I think it'd be a skunk. Good. 11-1. Getting the puck. Good. Track our score. Let's get some points here, ladies. Let's score a bunch of points in a row. Nice. Oh, yeah. Good placement. Good effort, D. Wow. Look at that. That was an earth-shattering serve, rocking that net right into the net. 14-3 or something. Yeah. cool. I'm sure. Nice, nice, ladies. Oh. Dude. Nice, that was well placed. Shot, Sarah. Okay, let's play some good volleyball here, ladies. Let's go. Up and over. Close to game point. I don't know where it is, and I'm not going to worry about it, but we're close to it. We're just going to sit back, regroup, and come back stronger in a couple hours for the last match of the day. We'll delete this one from the memory. It's 22-4. Corrected, 21-5. Nice job, ladies. Did that make it over? I don't know. That was four. Okay. 23-6, or 24-6. 24-6. Puts a burner in the corner. Nice shot. 19 more just like that, and we're going to win the game, Sarah. Not a lot to ask, is it? Ooh, a little bit wide, and that is it for game number two. Let's regroup, girls, and let's take two in the last match of the evening and go 4-2 for the year. Or for the weekend so far. See you in a couple hours.